beaten hacker at his game. Don't tell me that he's trying to hack the motherboard. We'll get him every time. Cosmic world, freaky places that we see. We got the power of 1, 2, 3, 4. Running in the cyber chase. We meet him face to face. We'll stick together all the time. Adventures in cyberspace. The chase is on. It's great.
In there, Wicked. No magical devices allowed in the meeting.
No problem, my darling Digit. I come in peace. It better work when I get it back.
Cool pen.
Oh, why thank you, Miss Jackie. A gift from the Lizard of Oz.
Okay, okay, next. Not so fast, Swipe. Unload! Looks like you've been busy. Yikes! Ahem.
Just the keys to my cyberpod.
Huh? These are the keys to my cyberpod.
Oops.
I don't know why I should let you go through. Go on.
I sure hope Motherboard knows what she's doing, allowing that bunch of troublemakers to come here.
As you all know, my main concern is to keep cyberspace safe for all law-abiding cyber citizens.
Exactly why I'm here, Motherboard. We want to help you protect cyberspace from lowlifes like that nasty and miserable hacker. Isn't that right?
No, doubt about it.
Having doused the flame of hackers' threat, for now, your cooperation is both welcome and essential.
I say we make sure that green-faced, two-timing, chut-chawed snake stays down and out forever.
Yeah, yeah. Keep the hackers sacked, as it were.
After all, Motherboard, in your weakened state, we can provide...
Correction, Wicked. I may not have all my power, but I am strong enough to guard the cyber universe. And I intend to do so with...
Motherboard! Who turned out the lights?
Ow! Get off the light, Wee!
Mother B, what happened?
And who are you?
What? I'm Jackie.
Oh, yes, Jackie. And who are all of these others?
This is too weird. Motherboard can't remember who we are.
No wonder. Our memory integrator is missing.
Is that something important?
If we don't find it soon, she'll forget everything she knows.
Everything?
Not only that, this whole place will start shutting down.
Perhaps we should leave and allow you to solve your problem without any distraction.
We'll do it again sometime, I'm sure.
Nobody's going anywhere till we find that memory integrator.
Emergency. Security alert. General lockdown.
Okay, everyone empty their pockets.
Again? You just searched us.
That was before the memory integrator was stolen.
Fine. Search away. We didn't take it.
I can't stay locked up in here. I'm allergic to cats.
Well, if you didn't take that memory thing, we wouldn't be in here.
I didn't take it. This Swipe did.
I did not. I'm clean. Besides, what would I want with a memory elevator?
One of them must have stolen it.
But we didn't find it when we searched them.
I bet they stashed it somewhere when the lights went out.
But where?
Motherboard, please try to remember. Any idea where the memory integrator is?
The memory what?
Yikes! She can't hold on much longer without the memory integrator.
This is not good. This is not good at all.
Okay, don't panic. Let's think this through.
Make room. I gotta pace. Okay, what do we know? When the lights went out, everyone was in here.
And we locked the doors as soon as the lights went back on.
Which means no one could have gotten out after it was stolen.
So the MI must be hidden in here somewhere.
Search the room!
Guys, this is pointless. How can we look for something if we don't know anything about it?
You're right. We're just wasting time. We don't know enough to find it.
Didge, think. What does the memory integrator look like?
I don't know. The doc put it in. I never saw it.
Can we just stop for a sec? I mean, we can't do anything if we don't have enough information.
Inez is right. Let's start at the beginning. What is the problem we're trying to solve?
We know what the problem is. We have to find the memory integrator and put it back.
That's part of the problem, Didge, but we can't find the MI until we know what it looks like. Okay, so what do we know about the memory integrator?
Nothing!
But if we did know what the MI looks like, we'd feel pretty sure we could find it in here. So, what we need is a plan to find out what the MI looks like.
But how do we do that?
Maybe there's another memory integrator somewhere. At home, we keep spares of things like light bulbs.
And if we could find a spare, we'd definitely know what the missing MI looks like.
Exactly. Or even use the spare if it works.
Sounds like a plan to me. Ditch, is there a room here with spare parts?
Yeah, the duck's got all kinds of stuff in there. Follow me!
Newsflash! Trouble in cyberspace!
Excellent! I love when that happens.
Motherboard's memory integrator has been stolen. The prime suspect is Motherboard's arch enemy, the hacker.
What? I'm innocent. Why do they always accuse me of lying and cheating and stealing? On the other hand, since everyone assumes I am guilty, I'll get credit for pulling off another brilliant crime. My reputation can only be enhanced. Oh, okay, I confess, I'm guilty. Guilty, I did it. The hack is back!
Man, somebody needs to clean their room.
I've been meaning to pick up in here.
So which box has the spare MI?
We never got around to labeling them. I don't have a clue.
Oh, come on. Let's just open boxes till we find it.
Oh, man, this is hopeless. Even if there is a spare memory integrator in here, we don't have enough time to go through all these boxes to find it.
We're doomed.
No, we're not. We just have too many choices. If we had some idea how big the memory integrator was, then we'd only have to look in the boxes that size.
Too bad Motherboard's offline. We could ask her.
Ask me what?
Motherboard, you're back.
Motherboard, try to remember. How big is a memory integrator?
Sorry, Nezzy. Can't remember.
Nezzy? He called me Nezzy. This is not good. This is not good at all.